The DOT announces today it is moving forward with a repair project that will affect drivers in Appleton. Maintenance work is set to start on the Oneida Skyline Bridge in 2015. It will be the first major repairs on the bridge since it was built in the early 1980s. The bridge will not shut down entirely during construction.